Hello and welcome to this episode. In today's episode, we will be going for the Vermilion City Gym. However, we have a slight issue at the moment that none of our Pokemon know the move Cut. So, in order to do that, first we need to go and get ourselves a Pokemon that can learn Cut to get through to the gym. Notice, Route 12 may be blocked off by a sleepy Pokemon. Detour through the Rock Tunnel to Lavender Town. Vermilion, please. No, thank you. So, first of all, we need to go and get ourselves a Sandshrew. So, we're going to speed this up and hopefully, once we've got one. In fact, do I have any Pokeballs? That would be a good start if we do. Yeah, we've got five. So we'll try and get a Sandshrew, and once we come across one, then we'll try and catch it. Hello and welcome back. What I forgot was that we can't actually get Sandshrew because Sandshrew is only exclusive to Pokemon Blue, and obviously we are playing on Red, so we cannot get Sandshrew. However, I did remember that we do have Beedrill, so I believe it can learn Cut. So let's test that out just now. Fingers crossed. Use contained cut. Teach cut to Beedrill. There we go. Fantastic. It says not able and able next to the Pokemon. I did not see that. Well, silly me. We also, if you've seen there, we also caught Diglett. Diglett will help us in this next gym as well, and also will help us later on when we need to use the move Dig. So, which is very, very useful. So, we will start off by using our newly learned move Cut. Beedrill hacks away. So we should now be able to get into the gym. There we go. Vermilion City Gym. Gym leader, Lieutenant Surge, the Lightning American. Okay, so I'm assuming you're using electric types. Yo, champ in the making. Lieutenant Surge has a nickname. People refer to him as the Lightning American. He's an expert on electric Pokemon. Birds and water are at risk. Beware of paralysis too. Lieutenant Surge is very cautious. You'll have to break your codes to get to him. Brilliant. So, I believe I need to check all the trash cans. In order to get through here. Right, so this is going to be fun. So the first room is under here. And we need to remember that. No, but what? Well, that's good. Okay, we're going to speed through this because I cannot find them. We'll be back when we find them. There we go. Well, that took literally ages, but we got there in the end. I think it took maybe about 10 minutes to get through. Honestly, the best situation was this wee guy who says, "Lieutenant Surge set up double locks. Here's a hint. When you open the first lock, the second lock is right next to it. The other two guys are completely useless, they don't really tell you anything. But that's the best thing you can do. So effectively you've either got a 1 in 2 chance if it's one of the corners, or you've got a 1 in 3 chance if it's one of the edges, or if it's a middle one, then you've got a 1 in 4. mentioned already, I've got this one. But yeah, so for me, it was this one and this one, and they kept changing every single time it resets. So it does take a while. It's more a pain in the neck than anything else. Probably the most annoying gym. So probably best taking out the three guards, or the three trainers, and then healing out your Pokemon then before doing the code is probably my suggestion. But yeah, let's go and defeat Walt. What's your name again? Lieutenant Surge, that's your name. Okay, let's try and get our next gym battle. Hey kid, what do you think you're doing here? You won't live long enough. You won't live long in combat. That's for sure. I tell you kid, electric Pokemon saved me during the war. They zapped my enemies into paralysis. The same as I'll do to you. Oh well, that's very nice of you. I just want a gym battle, mate. Okay. So I have put Diglett at the top of my list because he took out most of the other trainers with Dig. So we'll see if we can defeat this gym with Diglett. If not, then we've always got Geodude. But Diglett already knows Dig, so, and it's a ground type, which is super effective against electrics. It's like the only move that is super effective. Between that and, I believe, Steel in the later games. But right now, it's just ground, so it's probably best continuing to use Dig if we can. So there we go, Diglett. Yeah. Two down, one to go. And it's Raichu. Pikachu's ball form. And we'll use Dig again. Why not? Yeah, come on. Is it one yet? One hit KO? Aww. That would be funny. Let's just finish it with Scratch. Because it'd be funny. There we go. I don't know how Diglett can scratch, it has no hands, but there we go. Alex defeated Lieutenant Surge. Well, you're a real deal, kid. Fine then. Take the Thunder Badge. Yay, there we go. The Thunder Badge cranks up your Pokemon speed. It also lets your Pokemon fly in any time, kid. You're special, kid. Take this. Receive TM. Wonderful. TM24 contains Thunderbolt. Teach it to an electric type Pokemon. Okay. Well, that is getting taught to Pikachu instead of Thundershock. Well, yeah, so we'll heal up our Pokemon and we'll call it a video there. I think that's probably best. Where's Beedrill? There we go. Heal up our Pokemon. I'm going to keep Beedrill in the party because Cut is very useful. And we may need it later on. There we go. And we will finish it off by teaching Thunderbolt to Pikachu. It contains Thunderbolt. Teach Thunderbolt to a Pokemon. Yeah, let's teach it to Pikachu. Pikachu is trying to learn Thunderbolt, but Pikachu cannot learn more than four moves. Delete an older move to make room. Okay. Thundershock. There we go. So we're going to call the episode there. We have now defeated the Vermilion gym and gotten our third Pokemon gym badge. likely getting the Thunder Badge. So that's those. Now you've got the Boulder Badge, the... What's the second one? Oh, I forgot. We've got the second one, which is the Water type one from Misty, and then we've got the Thunder Badge there. But yeah, and we've also taught Pikachu Thunderbolt. But yeah, that is probably the most annoying gym because it keeps resetting, so it's a pain in the neck to get to the gym leader after you defeat the three trainers, which are pretty easy. But other than that, once you get to them, then you're fine. But yeah, we'll call it there. Thank you guys for watching. If you're a fan of what you've seen, like, share and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.